but let's try to keep it. Basic Kihon practice, solid grip. Solid contact. Don't pull against your partner. Close to you. So you should be working with your body with the same quality of attention that you do as Nage, or more so, because you're often in a more perilous position. So working with our spine is critical. I didn't do it, but I could have started this class with this exercise, all the way down, all the way up, right? Extending the spine. I come here, I want to give you a reason to have a thing. I want to give you a reason. This is a personal issue for me. Most people put their hands here. You can never hold me down. There's no way you can hold him down. Or most anybody else for that matter. And it isn't that you're trying to hold it down in the context of the technique. It's really this moment where you're here. But it's still, for me, an important, it's just basic physics. It's leverage. This spine functions as a large lever. If I want to throw him this way, I have to keep him close to me. Thank you. Soto type.
Hey, thank you.
Now we're doing Soto, which is this. You still have to touch. You have to be part of that. Here. I would in my dojo often start a class like this with this exercise. Thumb up, middle finger down. It's not pushing, it's rotating. All the work we've done with sword, right? Rotating. Good. It's not moving. It's rotating.
Hey!
Solid punch much better 20 years ago, but that's not, I'm assuming he has a blade, so he's coming here. This is the position from here. And okay, especially those of you who are shoe braids, be careful on this one because what needs this move is this. He has to assume I have a blade. As well. I know guys who, if this is my empty hand, maybe it's not. But that's the culture that Aikido grew out of. It's a martial culture with weapons, not empty hand. Respond accordingly. When you see this coming, respond. First of all, we're not competing with each other. We've been making that point a lot. We're working together. But it's also, Azuke, you want to position yourself as safely as you can. So, I missed out of the way, but that's it. He's much safer here than he is when he holds himself out of this. But there's a generosity spirit. It allows him to practice and move his body responsibly and allows you to have an understanding of how to extend the technique. That's Aikido. Change partners.
Hey.
So the same idea, Kino Nagari, of connecting with the work we're doing here, where we're moving before, you know, as your partner's coming, it's the same thing that you're I don't want to get hit. I don't want to make him feel like he has to hit me for me to move. Really, seriously. Because if I move with it, he should have hit me in the back of the head. We have to learn to accept the beginning of it. Hopefully not with malice, really with compassion. But we have to learn how to deal with it.
Thank you.